So right here, there's three wheels. If you loosen this nut, it'll allow you to tighten this one. This tightening will raise the third wheel right here up. It'll run and be in contact with this aluminum surface, and these two will stay in contact with the bottom of the aluminum rail, and that will prevent wiggling. So right here it's wiggling, so if I were to do both sides to bring that wheel up, it would reduce the wiggling.